Bueno, gente, bueno, aquí estamos haciendo un nuevo vídeo para el canal. Hoy estoy con la simulación de este combate que van a hacer hoy, en SmackDown aquí. Santos Escobar contra Austin Theory, por el título de los Estados Unidos. Pues a mí, la verdad que me gustaría que ganara Santos Escobar hoy, aquí. Y quitara ya el título a Austin Theory. Porque a mí, por ejemplo, me aburre ya el reinado de Austin Theory. Y demasiado tiempo ya. Y lo hago campeón. Bueno, ¿vosotros qué creéis que pasará en ese combate?
Is scheduled for one fall, and is for the WWE United States Championship! The dangerous Santos Escobar, from Lucha Royalty to the Emperor of Lucha Libre. Introducing the challenger from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Santos Escobar. And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
One of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment, here for the taking, the United States Championship. The WWE United States title is on the line. The title with quickly into the cover with the title on the line. The champ kicks out easily. Way too early.
Abilities have been more than enough to offset any inexperience. As long as he doesn't let this one get away from him, he'll be in good shape.
Oh, impressive counter. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. Will this match end?
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight. He's trying to break out. It does it.
To the gut. Hooked up.
Yeah. John suplex.
to the midsection. Has the arm all tied up. Suplex right on the arm. And he's taking this to the outside now. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Off the barricade.
He's heading back to the ring. Placed into the corner. Escobar on the receiving end. And he responds with a counter of their own. This display of the challenger eating up some damage for the championship. Oh, just a two count that time. This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Worried about this happening. And the superstar's waiting for him. Where's he at?
Still holding on to the title.
This is complete insanity.
colossal clutch. The colossal clutch. I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out. This is about career longevity. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in. The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner and new WWE United States Champion, Santos Escobar.
Turn of events. One reign ends and another begins.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan.